Police are hunting a gunman who blasted two shots into the front window of a Mooloolaba shop at the height of school holidays. Bizarrely, the gunman was riding a push bike. As Amber Austin Wright reports, detectives believe it was an act of intimidation from a rival tattoo shop with links to the Rebels Motorcycle Club.
Wearing a helmet, a high-visibility shirt and riding a push bike, the gunman circles the shop twice before opening fire, blasting two shots into the front window of the Mooloolaba jewellery and body art business around 3:30 this morning. His intention was to scare, and it worked.
Speechless. Still speechless, actually. I still don't know what to think about it, what to say or what to do.
Police believe the shooter is linked to a rival tattoo parlour on the Sunshine Coast with connections to the Rebels Motorcycle Club. Two men visited the same owners in February, demanding they shut shop.
Based on the threats about having that business being set up in the area where these associates of the bikies had set up their tattoo business.
I think it's a crazy motivation, if there is one at all.
Investigators say it was a thoughtless attack.
There's women and children living and staying in that accommodation building there. Who knows if there's cleaners working in the early hours in the building behind there? Those pallets could go anywhere.
The owners only set up this business a year and a half ago, but despite the setback, they say they'll continue to operate and won't be forced out of town.
I just want to be left alone. I pay tax. I do my business for my living.
Why shouldn't other people be able to go about their business, and why should people associated with outlaw motorcycle gangs be the only one that can operate a business?
Police say they'll use the full force of the law to crack down on acts involving threats and intimidation. Amber Austin Wright, 10 News.